Honey, I'm going ice.
Stop. Huh? Yeah. He's being an American. He's very ignorant. He's very ignorant.
Clients at your staff is speaking Spanish to customers when they should be speaking
English. I mean, sometimes they do.
Every person I listen to, he's spoken, she's speaking it, is American.
Yeah, shouldn't be allowed.
And I will be following up. And my guess is they're not documented. So my next call is to ICE to have each one of them kicked out of my country. If they have the balls to come here and live off of my money, I pay for their welfare, I pay for their ability to be here.
Because of people like you, our nation.
Honey, I'm calling ICE.
Call ICE. So that they can speak.
Maybe you shouldn't eat that sandwich today. Take a break from the food.